We wanted to appreciate the efforts the government has done in the bailout process that was done to Mumias Sugar Company. We know that the amount, the tune of 3.6 billion has been pumped in that company for the purpose of making it revamped so that it can be reinstated back to where it was in terms of its operations. What becomes unfortunate is that this particular company has not performed to the expectation of the people who invested in it. It has not done to the expectation of the people who invested in it, and therefore it raises a lot of concern. As we speak today, Mumias Sugar Company is not in operation due to factors and reasons that probably we can say it is due to mismanagement that is taking place in that particular organization. As a union, we wish to bring to the attention of everybody that Mumias requires forensic audit to establish the misuse of monies that was given to it as a bailout. We believe that there is a lot that has happened that is causing this particular organization to go down, and this can be narrowed down to individuals whom we believe have a reason and should be held accountable for any amount that was given to Mumias and has not been realized at all. The way forward, we believe that Mumias Sugar Company board and the government must look for a committed investor. A committed investor who can come and pump in money to revamp this organization. The proper bailout for Mumias for any investor to come in should be the tune of around 5 billion or 6 billion. That is what will help this company to work out. If that is not going to happen, and we believe that anybody who is coming in as an investor should come in with his management team, because we believe that the current management that we have cannot help this establishment to grow or to come back to its normal footing.